What I miss most about Herricks High School is my motivation.
As you can see, I can't focus in an environment where I don't feel pressured to focus. I assure you, I am most likely thinking about the Sims right here. Ah, look at that. Is that boredom drool? Compared to other me, she's a disaster. I don't associate with such a being. It's also very frustrating when you don't even understand what you're supposed to be understanding. And to be stuck in that same place has got to do something to a person. You can see it in those eyes. There's no people here. Okay, there's people here, but the same people for all 24 hours. Give me variation. Free me. Please.
God, I've been so bored. I even had a dream last night that the virus never even happened. Who would have thought that having school canceled would be a boring thing? Now we have to learn online and can't even hang out with our friends because of social distancing. I don't know about you, but I kind of miss school.
Yeah, sometimes I feel that way too.
I just realized, we missed our track season.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, and you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Hi, my name is Ben Bidner, and this is what I miss most about Herricks High School. So, for the starters, I wanted school to end back in like March when this all started, but now I'm just done with this quarantine stuff. I play Fortnite a lot and stuff like that, and it's just like it's old. It's getting old, and I'm just hoping that starting September we can go back to normal, and that's really what I miss most about Herricks High School: my teachers, my friends, and all around learning. I don't think this online stuff is great, and I just hope we can get back to normal. Everybody stay safe, and that's it.
My name is Brendan Slattery, and I am a senior at Herricks High School, and I think what I'll miss the most about Herricks and what I've missed out upon these past 3 months is just the relationships that I've formed. Not being able to see my friends every day is probably the hardest part, because I just grown so used to it, and being into it next year in a new environment in college is just going to be a weird feeling, because I'm so used to seeing like people I know, but we're going to be in a different world, which is kind of scary, but we'll be fine, I think. And same thing goes for the teachers. The teachers at Herricks are some of the best people I've ever met. They taught me everything I need to know, and they've become more than just teachers. They're like honestly like my friends, and I could talk to them about everything, and they're just amazing, and I love them so much. As I reflect on my time at Herricks, I'll always remember the good times that I've had with everyone around me, and I'm so lucky to go to a school like Herricks with the diverse people that just taught me many different things that I would have never learned anywhere else. And I just like to thank Herricks for all the memories. And even though our year got cut short, it's something that I'll never forget for the rest of my life. So thank you, Herricks.
What should I write about? Oh, drop my pencil. Okay, let me just... Whoa, my backpack.
I haven't seen this thing in ages. Man, this reminds me about school. I had a lot of great memories in 9th grade. I actually do miss Herricks.
Hi, my name is Emin O'Brien, and this is what I miss most about Herricks High School. I miss how at Herricks, a student-teacher relationship is more like a friend-to-friend relationship. I know if I have any problems or just need good advice, I can rely on my teachers to be there for me. And that is what I miss most about Herricks High School.
Hi, my name is Luca, and this is what I miss most about being at Herricks High School. I miss feeling like Herricks is my second home. I miss seeing my friends and teachers. I miss walking into my class and brightening my teacher's day, or them brightening my day. I miss the atmosphere and the community that Herricks has and what they offer to each and every student. So thank you, Herricks.
Hi, my name is Michael Grady, and what I miss most about Herricks High School is being able to see my friends in person. And, you know, being away from school this long has made me realize how much I take that for granted and how much I miss just talking to them, hanging out with them, eating lunch, you know. I also miss my teachers because, some classes were really fun. They cared about us and made relationships with them, and I give them a lot of credit. They work hard. I also miss how much this place is a community when we're at school. It just feels like, whether it's in homecoming or in class, Herricks is always Herricks because of the kids that go there, and, you know, I just like the way that feels, so yeah, that's what I get.
Hi, I'm Phil. And I'd say the hardest part about graduating this year is not being able to graduate with the class I've known for so long in person. From the very beginning, when I came here in 7th grade, I knew that this day would eventually come of graduating, but I didn't know it would come so quick and probably with the worst catch imaginable. Not only am I sad about not graduating with my senior class, but also not graduating with the 7 best friends I've known for 6 crazy and amazing years of my life. That sounds crazy, but if I could, I would love to start the year over and do it the right way. I'm Phil, and thank you for watching.
Hi, my name is Christian Thomas, and this is what I miss most about being at Herricks High School. If I was at school, I'll be playing basketball and having fun with my friends. If I was at school, I'd be eating and talking with my friends, but now I'm just alone. With the coronavirus outbreak, now I can't see anyone at school or any of my friends, and that's what I miss most about not being at Herricks High School.
I miss Herricks because being in school gives me an opportunity to see my friends every day. I feel that social interaction is very important for people our age. I also miss school clubs where me and my friends would go to spend time together before walking home.
Hi, my name is Dia Singh, and what I miss most about Herricks High School is...
My name is Gareth, and this is what I miss most about high school. So I took it upon myself to go practice these during quarantine. Yeah, time for track. I was never good at long distance.
Hi, my name is Jenna Novella, and this is what I miss most about Herricks High School. What do you guys have for lunch today? Where is everyone? Guess I'm gonna eat it alone again. Stay home and stay healthy so we can enjoy our lunches with our friends again.
For me, it's hard to pick one part of high school that really affected me the most in the last 2 years. It's hard to pick one thing because I'm going to miss not just one selected person, but the collection of memories that I've been given. I wouldn't know my best friend, who's been by my side since the start, and I can't believe I don't get to see her every day. But I know that she will be my life forever. I'll miss the boys, because they're the craziest group of people I've ever met, but all the things I've been through with them by my side I'll never forget. and the club that everyone that loves they talk about, but Model Congress, the pure joy I experienced when I was there was uncomparable. The friendships I made, I wouldn't trade for anything. And finally, Mr. Brogan. I know you're watching us right now, but the reason that I will have to continue to pursue my dreams beyond this school is you. Not only have you inspired me so much, but you've become one of my favorite people that I know will give me advice forever. It's hard to know that I won't get a last bell in the senior lounge or a normal graduation along with a pretty empty yearbook. But for me, school is always more than that. And it gave me all the people that I love.
Hi, my name is Ethan Phillip. And what I miss most about Herricks High School is doing extracurricular activities with my friends.
Meanwhile, during quarantine...
Down! Say hi! Hey! Catch!
Hi, I'm Frank LaPinta, and this is what I miss most about being at Herricks High School. Participating in school sports like soccer and lacrosse was a great experience for me. Every day I got to go outside, get a lot of physical exercise, and most importantly, made new friends on the field. Participating in sports motivated me to live a healthy lifestyle like eating right and working out. Herricks High School sports has been an amazing experience for me, and I will never forget it.
Hi, my name is Joseph Berenger, and this is what I miss most about being at Herricks High School.
Hey Google, stop.
Bye.
Hey guys, what I miss most about being at school is the grind and hustle to work. For example, this is what I do during quarantine. Eat, doing homework that I don't understand, and of course, TikTok.
That these Frappuccinos?
In school, we work and learn non-stop. We take tests and we move from class to class every 45 minutes. We study hard to be what we want to become. As time passes by, it gives me a new perspective and shines a new light on how thankful I am to be in school. It's already been 3 months at home. We are lazy, sleeping late, playing video games, and now we're supposed to be taking regents and finals, and seniors are graduating, hanging out with friends, but now we're here doing nothing.
Hello everybody, my name is Ryan Augusto and I am a junior at Herricks High School. The part about high school that I miss the most is the social interaction with my peers and teachers. I miss this the most because I am not allowed to converse with my friends whether they are in the same grade as me, below and or above. I miss talking to my teachers as I would spend my lunch periods talking to my favorite teacher, Mr. Brogan, who's been a mentor to me through life and all of its pursuits, whether good or bad, and also my befriending Mr. Frizzone, our assistant principal, who is also very kind to me. Anyways, that's why I miss Herricks High School. Peace.
Hi, my name is Thomas Zaid, and this is what I miss most about Herricks. I mostly miss going to TV studio and seeing Mr. Brogan every day. Sometimes when we're editing, he'll walk right up to me, holding his Stan Lee mug, being like, "Hey T, how are you?" And other times I'd be in the cafeteria and he'd be walking up to me and being like, "Ooh, tea, another turkey sandwich? Cool." But that's probably what I miss most about Herricks.
Hi, my name is Ryan Leitner, and the thing that I miss most about Herricks High School are the people that surrounded me. I don't just mean one or two people. I mean it in a much broader way. Everybody, not just friends.
I believe that everyone surrounding me affects my life in some way. The friends that I hang out with, the teachers that I study under, the jerks that I find rude, even the quiet kids who do nothing more than spare me a quick glance, they all play a role in making me who I am. And I miss them all because they're what I'm familiar with, and without them, I find it hard to, well, feel like myself.
So during this time away from Herricks, I think it's important that both you and me do what we can to make us feel happy.
Because if there's one thing that Herricks never fails to bring us, it's happiness.
Hi, my name's Sam Schulson, and what I miss most about Herricks High community and the social interactions that I had with everyone. I genuinely mostly miss my friends and getting to talk to them all the time. You know, it's pretty boring here. I also miss my friends a lot because, you know, they give me valuable life lessons. I also miss the fact that I'm having to shave because, as you can see right now, I kind of look really bad. Overall, I miss Herricks High School, and I hope we can get back to regular next year.
So, school. What do I miss? Everything. I miss waking up in the morning for a reason. I miss driving to school. I miss walking through the halls. I miss class. I mean, working from home is fun and all, but I don't see my friends other than video chat. I don't see people other than my family. And work is confined to one chair, one desk, one screen. I like moving around. That's really it.
Hi, my name is Aiden, and this is what I miss most about Herricks High School. Huh? Well, I'm just going outside. But I want to guard it. It's just outside. Ugh.